everyone, if you're new here, my name is Kennedy Brooke and welcome to my channel. So by the time you were watching this a couple weekends ago, a couple of my friends and I went over to Mall of America to do some back to school shopping. It was a lot of fun. We stayed there for 2 nights, so about 3 days. It was just so much fun, so I didn't end up vlogging a whole lot, but I still vlogged a couple little clips that I thought I'd show you guys, and then at the end of this video, I'm going to show you a haul of everything that I got, so keep watching. I got this year for back to school, but first we're going to start off with some accessories. This first thing is just a simple black headband from Lululemon. I think I'll wear it a lot for like cheer practice, and I think it was about $12. Next, because of how crazy 2020 has been, I got a couple masks. This first one is from Pura Vida that my mom actually got me and a couple of my friends so we could have matching masks. It is super, super cute. This next one is from Target. I think it was like $2, so might as well get it. Also, again, super cute. Especially now that a lot of places are requiring masks along with my school. Thought if I have to wear them, might as well get some cute ones. And that is basically all the accessories that I got. I don't really wear a lot of jewelry. I have a lot of it, but I just always forget to wear it. So I didn't get any more jewelry or anything. But now moving on to clothes. First, we're gonna start off with PacSun. I got this really cute shirt. It is cropped. It's just kind of this darker red color. It says Boston. Kind of just a basic, but it can go with anything, so I like this a lot. Next is this long sleeve shirt. It's this really pretty green color. It is a crop top as well, that has some like ruffle at the bottom. I wear a lot of just cotton long sleeves, so I really like this one. And the final thing from PacSun is actually from a PacSun outlet mall area. It is basically that same green color. It's just a t-shirt. I really like it because it has kind of this like scrunch in the middle. I don't know what you'd call that. It is also ribbed, super cute. Now moving on to American Eagle. I got this t-shirt. I really like the seams or whatever on this, how it's kind of like ruffled up. And it is ribbed as well. I just really like this color. And then I also got a pair of jeans from there. They're really ripped, but a lot of them have like patches. They also have a rip in the back, which I've never had jeans have rips in the back. So I'm not entirely sure how I feel about it, but they're really comfortable because they're like those jeggings. So I'm really happy that I got a good pair of jeans. Now moving on from Pink, I got this super cute long sleeve. It's actually like a bodysuit. It's just this really nice blue color. It has like pink and blue flowers on it. Again, I wear a lot of long sleeves, so. Next, I'm pretty sure this is from TJ Maxx. It is this super pretty pink color, and it's just like a windbreaker. It's kind of cropped, and you can tighten it up at the bottom. I think this would be a really cute, like, sporty outfit with just, like, leggings. Next, this is a Nike tank top, but I actually got it from Plato's Closet, so it was a really good price. I think it was about $12. but I love this blue color and it is ribbed. I'll probably mostly end up wearing it to cheer practice, but it could also be a really cute athletic sporty top. Next, another pair of jeans. This is from Garage, which I've never been to Garage before, but it was super cute. They're just this lighter pair. It has just one rip in the knee. And these were only $20, so that's really good for a pair of jeans. And finally, the last thing, which I am super excited about, is this dress from Francesca's, which I also got a really good deal on because normally it was $45 and I got it for $20. It is super cute, just white with some blue flowers. I've been looking for a dress just like this all summer, so I think it is super cute. And that's everything that I got for back to school. I think I found quite a bit and it was all pretty good deals. So yeah, I'm really happy with everything that I got. It's definitely all my style, just some basics, but they're all really cute. So thanks so much for watching this video. I hope you guys liked it. And if you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. If you haven't already, you should definitely subscribe and join this journey with me. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!